Simpilan sa Subo.
Kaysa Subo.
Bata ang sentro sa Panerbisyo.
Dating Subo!
Kaalam sa kahanginan.
Mga gipasayon nga giya sa pagkat-on sa module.
Nagibasi sa curriculum sa K-12.
Inihihatod kaninyo
sa DepEd Cebu Province Division.
There's only so many songs that I can sing to pass the time.
And I'm running out. Hello there, grade 7 students. You are now listening to your daily educational radio program, Kaalam sa Kahanginan, educating you in the new normal. Let's now have our math kadahan. Together, let's learn mathematics while having fun.
This is Teacher J broadcasting live from Himpilan sa Sugbo, brought to you by DepEd Cebu Province. How are you today? Oh, feeling great? That's wonderful. Are we all ready to learn? Send me a flankus if you do. Perfect. Now, you have to listen carefully. I will be teaching you how to represent the absolute value of a number on a number line as the distance of a number from zero. Excited? Oh, oops. I don't want to prolong your excitement, though. So, kindly prepare your self-learning modules in mathematics, pens, extra sheets of papers, or notebooks. I hope your parents or guardians are there to guide you in performing the activities. Are you ready? So let's start. During our last episode, we were solving problems involving sets. Good job! You were able to perform all the activities. For today's episode, you are expected to perform the following. 1. Represent the absolute value of a number on a number line as a distance of a number from 0. 2. Perform fundamental operations on integers using a number line. And lastly, assess truly all the given tasks by yourselves.
Get you off my mind.
Do you still remember what a number line is? Of course you do, my smart, lovely students. All right, time to check what you already know. Now, get your pen and paper and answer the task on what I know. That is found on pages 1 to 3. Items 1 to 15. I will give you 5 minutes to answer. Oh, someone said he can do it for 1 minute. It's okay, guys. You're gonna have a buffer for your review. Your time starts now. Hey, guys. I would agree with you that a good music can help you recall and reflect. So this song is for you.
Look at me. I will never for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter, can it be? I'm not meant to play this part. Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart.
Somehow I can't.
was it, students? Are you not done yet? All right, take your time.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my blood. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask. My life is a movie, bull riding in boots. Cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Guys, time is up. So, how's the activity? Easy? Oh, that's good to hear. For now, let's check your answers. Please refer to page 21. Hey, 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 how's it? Done checking your papers?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna.
Who got perfect? Good job! Alright, let's proceed to our new lesson for today's episode. Exercise time! Make sure you get a pen and paper handy as you will record your steps. Follow my instructions and let's begin. Stand from where you are right now. Move forward until you reach the doorsteps of your parents' bedroom and record the number of steps. Now, about how far is it from where you started? Then, go back 5 steps. What place are you in? Back another step or steps. Where will you be? What have you experienced from the activity? From the starting point to the doorstep of your parents' bedroom, what scientific measure are you taking? What have you noticed in going to and in coming back from the original position? Okay, when I asked, how far was the doorstep from where you started? You might have given me several feet or in meters, and it didn't matter which way you were facing. But when I asked where the door was in relation to your position, you gave me a direction and a number. And then it mattered which way you were facing. Today, we'll talk about absolute value. Have you heard this word before? Good to know that you're already familiar with it. Absolute value tells how far from zero a number is. It doesn't tell you which direction from zero in a number line. But can you still recall what a number line is? Okay, let's recall together. A number line can be defined as a straight line with numbers placed at equal intervals or segments along its length. A number line can also be used to represent both positive and negative integers.
Now what I'm done.
Now, get a pen and a sheet of paper and a ruler. Draw a horizontal line at your desired length. Divide it into equal distance by drawing short vertical lines, just like in the illustrations in the activity in page 4. Label the center with 0, and the right from 0 will be labeled positive 1, 2, and so on. And on the left of 0 will be labeled negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, and so on. So based on your own illustration, all the numbers located on the right of 0 are positive integers, and the numbers located at the right of 0 are negative integers. Oh, how about 0? Very good. 0 is neither positive nor negative. That is the reason why it is located at the center. Are we all learning?
Oh!
Amazing! Any questions about the number line? None? Perfect! So let's proceed with the discussion about absolute value. Try to examine the illustration in your module on page 6. How are you gonna locate the 4 in the number line? Check! 4 is a positive integer, and it is 4 units away from 0. Since it is positive, which direction from 0? Correct! 4 units to the right. The distance from 0 to any point in the number line is called an absolute value. Denoted by absolute value of 4 is 4. And the absolute value of negative 4 is 4. Meaning, absolute value can never be negative. An absolute value of 0 is 0. 0 is neither positive nor negative. Remember, if we are looking for the absolute value, we will be measuring the distance from 0, regardless of its direction. Meaning, it's neither positive nor negative. How about finding the distance 5 units to the right of negative 8? This is no longer finding the distance away from 0. Meaning, the distance here is directed, or is called directed distance. How are we going to do that? Okay, using your illustration, locate the distance of 2 from negative 2. Alright, where is negative 2? Very good, 2 units to the left of 0. How about positive 2? Correct! 2 units to the right of 0. Let's do the moving game. From negative 2, let's move to the right until we locate positive 2. Then, count the units before we reach positive 2. Okay, how many units from negative 2 to positive 2? 4 units! Very good! But if we change the question to what is 4 units to the right of negative 2? So, from negative 2, move 4 units to the right. Where did you stop? Perfect! Since you stop at positive, then positive 2 is 4 units away from the left of negative 2.
And I'm running.
Remember that step, okay? You will use that skill in operation of integers in the next episodes. Are we all good? If so, please send me a flying kiss. That's sweet. Now, let's practice. Flip the pages and stop at page 4. Let's answer task 1A, and I'll give you 2 minutes.
I'm gonna kick my feet up, then stare at the fan. Turn the TV on, throw my hand in my...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Let's check your papers. Please refer to page 21. Be honest in checking your papers, okay? Your parents may check it in your behalf. Who get perfect? Awesome! And because of that, this music is for you.
I'm going on during this time. I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away. You're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. I'm going under in this time. I fear there's no one to turn to. This all or nothing way of loving, gonna be sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it.
Still listening to your favorite educational radio program here in Cebu, Kaalam sa Kahanginan. Alright, let us have more activities. Please answer the independent activity number 1, Roman numeral number 1, 2, and 3 at page 10. Those are very easy, I guarantee you. Oh! I'll give you 3 minutes.
Well, maybe I came on too strong. Maybe I waited too long. Maybe I played my cards wrong. Oh, just a little bit wrong. Oh, baby, I apologize for it. I could fall or I could fly here in your aeroplane. And I could live, I could die hanging on the words you say. And I've been known to give my all and jumping in harder than 10,000 rocks on the lake. So don't call me baby unless you mean it. And don't tell me you need me if you don't believe it. So let me know the truth before I dive right into you. You're a mystery. I have traveled the world and there's no other girl like you. No one. What's your history?
What's your history?
Do you have a tendency to lead some people on? Cause I heard you do. I could fall or I could fly here in your aeroplane. And I could live, I could die hanging on the words you say. And I've been known to give my all and lie awake every day. Don't know how much I can take unless you mean it. And don't tell me you need me if you don't believe it. So let me know.
Thank you.
die hanging on the words you say. And I've been known to give my all, so don't call me baby.
Time is up, and because I trust you so much, I would like you to check your own answers. Please refer to page 17 of your mathematics module. No worries, you can also ask your parents or guardians to help you check your answers. Always remember, honesty is always the best policy. Oh! Excellent job! Now, it's assignment time. Your assignment is to study in advance the addition and subtraction of integers. No excuses, my friends! It is found in your modules. Any questions? Any questions? None? Alright! Food for the thought. According to John Wooden, don't let what you cannot do interfere with what you can do. Hashtag Laban. This is our daily program, Kaalam sa Kahanginan, here on Himpilan sa Sugbo. God bless and have a good day, everyone. Once again, this is Teacher Je signing off.